kehancuran kemanusiaan yang hancur ke alam sekitar. Hingga satu masa nanti kita tersedar, kali ini kita akan bersatu kukuh dalam perjuangan. Saya sebenarnya ada pemirsa seluruh saja dan nanti Inggris tajuknya untuk kacamata pun The Journey to Socialism. My global friend, vicious seeker of socialism, on a journey in search of truth. You did ask me that precious key to open the door to socialism. But my noble friend, you need to find your own special key, the very key that befits the dignity of your inner being. I can only show you the way, for at every stage, firm hands will guide you. With our people, we'll go beyond the door of socialism to gaze upon its infinite wonders and be one in its splendor. We pause to ponder over those colorful nuances of life, passing through the vacuum that ought not to be, for in this temporal world, nothing is ever created from nothing. We pray the ingenuity of our senses to tell the lie, but betrayal confronts us at every turn, causing us to flutter, falter, and fall from grace. For instinct truly demands that we review creatures within these senses before taking such giant steps to fortify and glorify ignorance. My noble friend, yet we fail to ponder the happenings upon the horizons and within ourselves, to seek the absolute truth that is yearning to be free. Yet, we romanticize those illusory and erroneous attractions of love, happiness, truth, freedom, democracy, and justice. For these fleeting attractions are indeed products of a relationship amongst individuals, entities, and domains, ever contradicting and complementing each other, ever moving to their opposites when pushed to their extremes, changing the quality of tempo within the chimes of time. For life is indeed a roller coaster, whose destination is the beginning of the journey, a journey from the primordial to the primordial, but with a difference. My noble friend, we have currently taken snapshots of life, freezing image to gauge reality, urging the working past vision to declare such sacred truth. Whereas life is moving endlessly, changing and reinventing itself at every direction and every moment of time, where absolutes become relativized and verified absolutized. We need a way as the ideological practice deep within. We lag far behind, unable to pace those moving and growing images of socialism, falling, failing to recall passing linkages to etch the future. Yet, we must personify those vibrant characters of this world stage, willing to nurture the conscious experiencing masses, the truly beautiful determinants of time, wanting to be defined through. So life continues to be meaningful for many, and sensitizing to few who have plenty. Alas, knowledge becomes props for better egos and infantile minds, when in reality, knowledge is a sublime discerning soul, destined to capture the very essence of life within the cascade of time. For knowledge is just a tool to cry the windows of change and a vehicle on the journey to truth and socialism. But then, changes are being dictated by existing preconditions. That preconditioning hands of revolutionary masses, willing to propel the future. Thus, paradigms and wisdom keep the course of inspired change by graciously eluding unprepared minds and stigmatized visions. My dear friend, do not allow this exploitative capitalist system ever compelling to compartmentalize life, animalizing humanity and robotizing desires and dreams. misfinding destiny to worship fear and anything dignity. The walking zombies of moving death lifts you the reminder. Our intellect reverberates beyond moral and medical to reality, whilst our intelligence bloodily succumbs to the tribulations of time. For this life is fostered by the dialectic of pleasure and pain, the dialectic that binds dynamic of temporal worlds with their polar ends, sparking progressive movement from below. So, an entity knows itself through its own opposites, for good and evil are usefully and impacted by their opposites, placing our consciousness for justice and freedom on perpetual trial. While we continue to nurture the children of dialectics, to harness their growing wisdom and energy, to create preconditions for change and freedom, and to sparkle the ever-changing path to socialism. So, my dear comrade, balance and justice come to the fore when the inner essence harmonizes the nature of being. So we seek for